The search engine Google is showing this animated doodle in many countries for celebrating 30th anniversary of the World Wide Web. The inventor of the World Wide Web, Sir Tim Berners-Lee, submitted his proposal for the World Wide Web on this day in 1989, that is 30 years back. We shouldn't confuse the World Wide Web with Internet, which had been evolving since the 1960s itself. The World Wide Web, WWW, commonly known as the Web, is an information space where documents and other web resources are identified by uniform resource locators, that is URLs, which may be interlinked by hypertext and are accessible via the internet. The resources of the WWW may be accessed by users via a software application called a web browser, like Mozilla Firefox and Google Chrome. Sir Tim Berners-Lee wrote the first web browser in 1990 while employed at CERN near Geneva. The browser was released outside CERN in 1991. The World Wide Web has been central to the development of the information age and is the primary tool billions of people use to interact on the internet. Today, there are nearly 2 billion websites online. Whether you use it for email, homework, gaming, or checking out videos of cute puppies, chances are you can't imagine life without the web.